After Leo Harth's tragic death, the people of the city did their best to recover from the chaos and destruction and return to their normal lives. However, the drones that were Leo's legacy still continued to materialize out of nowhere, attacking denizens and relieving them of their valuables.
Sister, we have a problem. One of Leo's drones is still on the loose and it attacked the cable car station.
What's strange is that people say they saw it flying from the mayoral office. Nonsense, right?
Anyway, I've closed off the area from the crowd, so we can investigate this on our own.
We should start with our father's office. It's been undisturbed since his death, and I have the only key.
While you search it, I'll make sure there isn't another one of them flying around. Take this. You'll need it.
What are you doing here, girl? Doesn't matter. You've already seen too much. I'm the constructor, and I can't have anyone interfering with my work. This won't hurt. I promise. No! No! What have you done to me? No, 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 wait, please. Don't leave me here. Listen, there might be some way to reverse the crystallization. I could show you how, if you get me out of here. Find the Alpha Drone somewhere in this factory. The first one Master Leo made. It was made to safely destroy energy crystals. Use it to free me, I implore you.
Thank you.
You saved me. But wait. No, 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 not like that! Why did you rig all the drones to reverse the crystallization process? That will make them too unstable. They'll explode and destroy everything! We must find a way to get them as far away from here as possible. Quickly, look around for Leo's research. Maybe we can find a way before it's too late. Take this. It opens Leo's private area inside the reactor of all places. We can take the control tower homing beacon and modify one of the drones to emit the signal and fly it away from the city! It has to be a drone with enough power to maintain the signal, and only the Alpha is capable of it. Repair it, rig it, and get it away from here! Go, now!
every last one of those diabolical machines were led to their fiery end in the sky. Leo's blade lifted from the sea. The giant will continue its blissful slumber, uninterrupted by human aspirations. At least for a little longer.